Just lift the jar right up now and see if it'll pop out. And then if it drops down. Mm-hmm.